Let me ask you a question about religious freedom and the freedom of conscience, the rights of conscience. In the state of Illinois, after the legislature there passed a civil unions bill, which the governor signed into law, the state government decided to exclude certain religiously affiliated foster care and adoption agencies, including Catholic and Protestant agencies, because those agencies, in line with the teachings of their faith, cannot in conscience place children with same-sex partners. Now, at least half of Illinois' foster and adoption funds, it turns out, come from the federal government. So my question is whether the federal government should be subsidizing states that discriminate against Catholic and other religious adoption agencies.
No, because I believe in the First Amendment. So the federal government should not be subsidizing any situation where it's discriminatory against any legitimate religion in this country.